Welcome back to Let's Play To The Moon, Part 5. Now, I think we're here right when we get to see the house being built. Isabel? You're putting the work into this. Is it though? Music box? Everything's all right. I wonder if we can go in here. Oh, hello. Nick and Isabel seem to be good friends with River and Johnny here. We're starting to see how things are coming about. guess let's move on. Three moves. The start of the house. I don't know if that's... Long history with that place, huh? Huh. No. That thing from back then. Wait, her condition? Overthinking, huh? Really? Pickled olives? Uh-oh. Yes, you are, Neil. Pickled olives get. Now, let's go talk to these two gentlemen. What's in the corner there? A fellow olive lover. Wow. Why is it? Hey, that's not right. They totally agreed. What are the ladies doing right now? That's what I want to know. So what is this? Okay, come on, dude. Yeah. Well, we might as well see what this thing... what this is. Four moves. Well, might as well try something. Wait, what? Oh, I'm not even paying attention. Well, we just completely... Well, that works. Oh. Now we're getting into some younger stages here. Kick in the pants. Yep. Atta girl, Eva. You rock. Hmm?